Time for heat two then of the rookies at the Cartshed 2022 ACT titles here at Circuit Mark Webber. And outcome 15 rookie carts to slug it out in their heat two race. On track, we've got Harry Bourke, Logan Spiteri, Boston Galanders, Jordan Robinson, Levi Gibson, Lucas Yule, Aidan Grimer, Jack Bartlett, Joel Lammers, James Grimer, Joel Gahan, Riley Pryor, Andy Fitzpatrick, Blake Haynes, and Zach Brown. They are the drivers then, as we're joined by the Fleer Brigade. Hello, gentlemen. How are we all? We're all bloody hell. More parents than kids. Who brought two parents? Come on. Somebody did. Round we go then. Heading down to start their formation lap, and they should slow down by now. Hopefully they will. And we'll tell you who is on the pole when they get back towards me. This is heat number two, 11 laps of racing then. And off the pole, Galanders, and alongside him, Riley Pryor once more. Behind them, Joel Lammers, and I think Jack Bartlett. I'll check when he comes back up towards me. I'm pretty sure it was. But round they head, nice and steadily now, forming up already. About to do intense battle once more as they head up the hill. And Galanders is the one to catch. He's been the one on form. Can he hold it? We'll wait and see as they go through Country Plaza hairpin now and head onto Watts Communication. They will be told to slow it down and get the tram line sorted before they get to the cart shed chicane. Getting ready then. Here we go, through cart shed they head. We are ready to go, green line, racing, and away we go. Galanders got, oh no, one's gone around. Whoa, Jesus, that was close. Oh, one cart went around and somehow they all avoided it. Boy, oh boy, that was close, but Galanders gets the whole shot. Lammers goes two, Pryor's gone three. It's as you were in the first heat. Now these guys are gonna slug it out once more, and the cart that went round, unfortunately, oh no, it was Jack Bartlett. So Bartlett was the cart that went around, and he would have been mighty close to being wiped out by the rest of the carts as they all steamed through. Because he was near the pointy end. They continue down Watts Communications. Now Lammers looks to be a bit more racy in this one. Can he hold off though the charging Riley Pryor? Over the line they go, heading through Capital Lines and Signs. Was that move on the inside, was it? Not this time, but will he hold the outside line? He shuts the door. So Lammers is closing the door, but that's a big move up the inside from Harry Bourke. So Harry Bourke, big dive up the inside and gets it done. But it is as they come past me. Galanders, Lammers, Pryor, Fitzpatrick, Hayne, Newell, Bourke, Terry, Robinson, Brown, Grimer, Gibson, Bartlett. Gahan is at the moment a lap down. But I'm checking to see whether he's out there. The number 75 card. I've not seen him. So we continue down through cart shed now. They're really up to speed. They're hammering it through there, and Lammers starting to wind it up. Lammers getting closer and closer. Looks over the left shoulder to see if he's got some attention himself before he thinks about the move. He's got space, but Pryor is all over him. Through they head. Oh, big battle there as well. Plus the 94 right in the mix, and Zach Brown. Brownie. Is he going to go up the inside? Brownie, oh, he shuts the door. Brownie was just balked. He almost went through, but he had to hold. Robinson and Luke Yule is just in front of him. just behind him, there is the 75. So why is Joel, say, one lap down? I'm pretty sure I can see him in that battle. So not quite sure what's going on with the timing there, but we continue. Still Lammers holds on to P2. Whoa, look at Riley Pryor. Looking racy. Riley getting after him as he's looking now to go up the inside. Oh, Lammers has to give a hand signal as Pryor lets him know he's there. Now he's switching to the inside. Pryor goes to P2. Riley Pryor gets it done. Any more moves? Oh, off the curb. Curb hopping Zac Brown. But he loses a place. And he's gone. Oh, there's another one gone through. Zac Brown. What goes through on him? The 75 of Joel Gahan. And somehow Joel is a lap down than everybody. But it's just taken two places. I'm not sure if that's right. And we continue down Watts Communications. Through Karchet they go. And getting away is Galanders. Pryor though, holding on from Lammers in P3 now. The battles continue down the field. We'll hook on when they come back towards me, because just coming through out to the front four, Galanders, Pryor, Lammers, Fitzpatrick. Check this out. And right there is Burke with Blake Hayes. Oh, dirty for 30 behind that pair. But they've swapped places. So Burke and Blake Hayes have swapped places. He's got past him. So he's holding on now behind them. That's the number five. He went dirty to 30. That's Logan Spiteri. And behind them, Robinson, Yule, Brown, Grimer, Gibson, and Bartlett. Gahan is still showing down there, but he's definitely not there on circuit. He is right up in that fight. Over the line they go. Heading through Capital Signs. That is five laps completed. They will see five to go next time round, but still Galanders is hanging on. And hanging on strong. Fitzpatrick trying to get to him. That battle still going on with Burke and Hayne. Clear air for Darian Robinson. But then, a five-way once again. As Browning is right behind Robinson. Robinson and Browning. There is Grimer in the 36, followed by Yule and James Grimer in the 73. They all head up the hill. In they go through the Country Plaza hairpin, coming back down the hill already. And is Lammers getting a second wind? Is he having a think about another move? He could well be. Lammers closing. Then Fitzpatrick, Bork and Hayne, Spiteri has now got that flyer with him, so Joel Gahan is now right with him. I think there's something wrong with his timing, because he has gone through this field very quickly indeed, and he's looking even faster. Then Steele, Robinson, Brown, Grimer, Yule and James Grimer head up the hill. The five-way continues into the hairpin. They snake their way through there. Is that a move at the back with James Grimer on Yule? It could well have been. Think he had a go at it. Did he make it stick? Not quite sure if he did. If he hit over the line. Through they go. Four laps to go. Still. Galanders, Pryor, Lama, Fitzpatrick. Still the battle for Bork and Hayne. Then Spiteri and Robinson has swapped places. That's actually still Spiteri. Robinson is back there in the mix, because back there is Joel Gahan. And Joel has got past him. So then it is Robinson, Brownie, Grimer and Grimer together now. Then still Yule. Right with them, Gibson, Bartlett. Follow him up the hill. Three laps to go. They continue on their way through Karchet. And still, the number three of Harry Burke is hanging on. So, Galanders leads. Lammers back to P2. Joel Lammers goes back to P2 and gives a wave. I think he just waved. You are kidding me. I'm sure he gave a fist bump or a wave. Lammers up to P2. Riley right with him. And Pryor, Fitzpatrick, then still. Virgin Hayne. Then it is the back marker. Gahan is out of place on time. Oh, look at that. Now Robinson run on the back of Zach Brown. Oh, side by side. Oh, goodness me. That was Bartlett and Gibson. Side by side through PCR. Heading up the hill. While the leader is already coming down into the dipper. That is two to go. This is lap number 10. Yolanda's leads it. Lammers is hanging on in there for P2 now and getting away. Still, Bork and Hayne. The Hayne train absolutely slugging it out. They want Hayne. Ah, no, the Hayne train. He's driving off the inside. Bork got through and Hayne got caught out. Oh, he's lost three. Oh, disaster for the Hayne train as the rest continue to go through. What a race. The white flag, one to go. Yolanda's, no surrender. In through capital lines and signs he goes for the last time. Oh, I think Lammers is hanging. Don't tell him to chase the guy in front. He wants your place. And he's about to get it. Pryor, new P2. Lammers had to yield in the Jack's Tyres hairpin. Can he get him back? Joel Lammers, side by side. Oh, there's Pryor. Lammers is with him. Still, he's with him. Will he slug it up the inside, top of the hill? Or will he hold it? Stays where he is. Has to yield. And still Riley Pryor gets it. And it is your rookie. P2 winner. Boston Yolanda's 2. Riley Pryor 3. Joel Lammers 4. Andy Fitzpatrick 5. Harry Burke 6. Was Fitteri. Then it was Hayne, Brown, Robinson. Behind Robinson, Grimer and Yule. Then Bartlett, Gibson, Grimer and Gahan. Even though I don't think that's where he finished. I think he was up there, so not quite sure what the timing was. So well done to the rookies.